Alright.
Marcus
Brady. Elijah Brady. He's gonna go live in less than 5.
Sorry, Chris.
We need to find Boone Jordan. Let's play over that back triple in orange and black. And with this, John Arnold is a pass on him. Arnold is going to take over that red blue. John Arnold will be running that green and blue multicolored bucket. They're working over the big order. Into the center step and they go over the middle double for John Arnold. Boone Jordan right behind him. Boone can actually pack and pass John Arnold. Oh, he's going to get into a fight. So, John Arnold stretched it out just a bit. Right now, John's setting the place almost 50 minutes. Only 1 second off of TV right now. John Arnold working to go through the rollers. I'm seeing this thing, he's in the middle double. We got 230 down, 230 to go, drivers. We got John Arnold out front, James Garner in the 2, 4 down rows in the 3. So, we've already called Mike. Mark White in the 5 and Michael Redlow in the 6. The series is race number 2, you guys are up next. We need to pile up in pit lane until the race is over, but you can fire them off in your pit area. Now, of course, it might be lined up. We got 3 minutes down, 2 minutes to go, John Arnold. Right now, throwing away, and he is 40 minutes on this. Right now, only 6 tenths of a second away from being out of quite a time. Once we start our race here, we're going to go over to the elevator signal. We're out the back corner. We're going to go through the road. Well, that little double goes our race leader, Danny Joyner. 8.5 back right now. We're going to close that game here with 1.5 minutes left to go this one. she does.
Well, you're down to the
ground.
Down.